So there's this elf trend that happens every year around Christmas. You may have seen some of these, they look like this. I'm gonna show you how to do it, but I'm gonna put a twist on it and I'm gonna use Kittl and show you how I do it step by step. Let's go. Hey everyone, it's Juno with Detour Shirts. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to take a trend like the elf trend that happens every year and then change it up. So this is what you wanna do when you see something trending. You don't wanna copy it exactly. You wanna do your own spin on it, have something that's original so that people gravitate towards yours instead of the other ones and that yours can stand out. So I'm gonna show you how to do all of this in Kittl. I'm gonna do it from scratch. I'm not gonna use a template or anything. We're gonna use some of the graphics and some of the shapes and some of the different things in there. And I'm gonna show you how exactly to do it. I'll show you what fonts I use and everything. So it's a great video, good tutorial on how to build stuff from scratch in Kittl. So let's go to Kittl right now and I'll show you how to do it. All right, so here we are on Kittl. And just to make sure, I'm gonna check for elf and see if anybody has done it. I don't think anybody has done it. Yeah, so you don't see those elf shirts on here. I'm gonna make one for you. I'll put it as a template so you can see it later, but I'm gonna show you how to build it from scratch if you wanna do it from scratch. So I'm gonna do a new project right here. And we're gonna pick the pod presets, this t-shirt Amazon, merch by Amazon t-shirt size, 4,500 by 5,400. See, I don't even have to put that in. It's already built in. That's one thing I really love about Kittl, the presets. Okay, first thing, we're gonna start from top to bottom. We're gonna color this, in fact. Let's do that. Usually those elf shirts are black. Although I think it should be red for Christmas, but a lot of times it's black. So then we're gonna go to elements. This is your graphics. And we're gonna just type in elf. Now usually at the top of this design, there's an elf hat. So I'm gonna scroll down until I find an elf hat. Here's one right here. I don't know if I want the ears, so I'm gonna do this one. Boom, very good. And then we have the words, right? The blank elf, the funny elf, or the mama elf, or whatever it is. So I'm gonna type, just click T like this, and it's gonna pull up words. I'm gonna do white so we can see it, and I'm gonna make it bigger. Right here, grab the corner like that and make it bigger. Now, this font is okay, but it's just very plain. So I wanna make a font or have a font that's kind of festive. So I'm gonna go in here and I love this one, Bustery. There's a whole bunch of other ones, but I think this one gives it kind of a fun look. So I'm gonna do that. You can see it's kind of a cartoony, fun, elf-like, I think, thing. So I'm gonna do the. And I'm gonna copy these. I'm gonna hold down option and drag and hold down option and drag. And usually this one says elf. And this can be whatever. So I'm just gonna put the word whatever first. Okay, so then we need to leave room for the legs, but this can be bigger. So I'm gonna make it even bigger. The blank. And depending on what the word is here, it's gonna take up more or less space. Great, so we're on our way. The next thing usually are some elf legs and shoes, but I scrolled down through here and I couldn't find any elf shoes or legs, unless you cut these off, but they don't have, I mean, it doesn't work that way. It doesn't look like the thing that we want. So we're gonna build it. And you can see there's lots of other elf hats here too. Like this one is really cool. Kind of like this one too. So whichever one you want to pick, you got this elf hat. So you can, there's so many different ones, right? You could probably do a design just with hats. But there's no elf legs and shoes, at least not the ones that I want. This one looks too simple. There's some shoes, but then you'd have to cut it out and so on. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to change it up and I'm going to use different shoes. So I'm going to type in shoes here. And you'll notice there's lots of other shoes, not elf shoes. So we got these boots, we got these high heels, we got this shoes right here, that's pretty cool. We got hiking and so on. So I'm gonna pick, I don't know, you can pick whatever you want. I'm gonna pick this one right there. And we'll do a hiking elf. I'm the hiking elf. And we can do whatever. Like we could do, I'm the classy elf with those shoes. We can, you know, Maybe I'm the running elf with running shoes or whatever it is. So I can do that. But I'm gonna do hiking just to make it simple. What we're missing though are the legs. And usually the legs have like white and red stockings. And let's do that. So we're gonna make the legs here. So we're gonna go back to shapes and we're gonna do this shape right here. And this can be our leg. And we're gonna just put it in the background. Do right click, go to back and make it white. Very easy. And you know, it's just a tall leg like that. Very simple. Now we need the stripes here, and we could just do straight stripes, but there's some other shapes in here that we could use. So I really like this one or this one right here, just to give it some curve. So I'm gonna pull it down, and it's usually red. So we're gonna take this red that we're using right here. And so we're gonna, you know, do that. It's already in here. And we can make it smaller. Yeah. And see, that looks really cool. Or we could turn it the other way too. Like that. You know, give it a roundness. And so once we find that, I'm gonna zoom in here. And so we can make sure that it's right there, like that. Now I can hold down Option, click on this and drag and copy it, right? Same thing, copy it and just kind of eyeball it, space it. There you go. Now I'm gonna zoom back out and you can see, now the next thing we wanna do is maybe color this shoe. So let's use the inside. Let's see what kind of green we got here. Maybe do that. And then the top part, let's see what we can do. We got that red. Got that red. I'm gonna try and go like a darker. Yeah, that could work. Or maybe even a lighter, whoops. That, or let's try this green again and maybe make it a lighter green like that, right? So once you got the color of it all here, you can select all of these, not the elf, all of those, group it, Command G. And slide it over here and then flip it. So right click and we're gonna flip horizontal and then move it into place. And then make sure these are centered by doing that. And there you go. Now you have some original one that nobody else is doing because they're all doing the elf shoes. But you can change it up by doing different shoes. Now I could have done any other shoes on here. So let me go back and look at this, see what other shoes we have here. Like these would have been cool, right? I could have just put those shoes there, or let's see another one. We got these more hiking. I was trying to match the top here. So this is more detailed than that. So I didn't want to do that. So this one, it's a lot more detailed. So I'm trying to match, you know, the hat with the shoes, even though they're different styles. You got running shoes here. That could be fun. I'm the running elf. What else we got? Now we're trying to look for those that are just side to side, like this one right here. Whoops. This one right here. If we made this red, right, we could be the classy elf. Put some stockings in there. Let's see. Now these that are turned like that, that may or may not work. I mean, that could be different. I mean, that's a nice one. But again, this style is different than that style. So you may want to find an elf hat that's more detailed than simple. Let's see what else we got here. We have some colorful ones at the bottom. I remember seeing, let's just scroll down like this, right? This could be fun. The running elf again, or skate. I'm the ice skating elf, look at that. And I know there's, this is a style that we see a lot on Kittl, so I know there's some elf hats that match this style with the black outline and everything. So that this one could be fun too. So have fun with this one. There's lots of different ways you can do this. I'm gonna call this the hiking elf and I'll put it on as a template. Let me do the hiking elf. And of course you can change the words, you can change the shoes, change the hat, but then now you have this template to base your stuff off and be creative, change it up, have different things, and hopefully get some sales this Christmas. So there you go. Hopefully that was really helpful. Because there wasn't any shoes, elf shoes on there, you had to get more creative. And I think that's part of the charm. That's part of the way to get yourself thinking outside of the box. So I think it was really helpful that they didn't have elf shoes in that case, because we came up with a lot of other different things that would stand out, that's different than what's already out there on Amazon or wherever. So have fun with this one. If you want to learn more about Kittl, I have a whole playlist about Kittl. I'll put that playlist right here. You can see how to use templates, how to use AI, how to use all those other things that Kittl has. Thanks again for watching. And as always, guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.